ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، كيف حالك ليان؟ This is your Arabic course. إن شاء الله we will take الشدة. Okay. الشدة والفتحة here. Here letter B is consist of two letters. Okay. The first letter is B ساكنة. I write it now. You know سكون very well. This is two B. Okay. The first one is B has سكون above it. I'm sorry. One minute. Like that. And the second B with fatha. Okay, like that. So this, the first one is ra, fatha ra, and then rabba. Okay, instead of write two ba like that, we write one ba and we put above it a small head of sin. That means we have a doubled letter here. Okay, rabba. Okay, rabba. Mitta. بث حج. Okay, and inshallah we will take words. Okay, on al-shadda also examples. Okay, like here ra rabbana sabbaha fasabba بث rujjati. Okay. And inshallah we can take also after this الشدة والكسرة inshallah like this here the same thing but the second letter not كانت فتحة. Okay, كانت كسرة. I clear this. Okay. I put كسرة for the second letter like this. ربي. Okay, the same. Okay, but the second letter was كسرة. ربي متي بثي حجي شحي. Okay, جزاك الله خيرا ليان. See you soon إن شاء الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
محمد رسول الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.